Pour it your whole thing ago. But you don't have to, but it's suggested. So,
hi guys! Isabel's teaching me how to make slime.
So I'm adding instant glue. A good amount.
Okay, how much glue are we adding? Can you tell them?
We're adding the whole bottle of glue. Oh. And you'll need a little bit of lotion. Mm-hmm. To soften the stuff up. Then you want to mix that together to make it really soft. Put a little bit more. Really soft. Then you need some sensitive skin OxyClean laundry detergent.
Okay.
As your activator. A little goes a long way. Well, yeah, a lot goes a long way. Yeah, this is a little weird.
Oh.
See, I don't think this figured out. So, that's upsetting. Well, that was a try. I never made a lotion before. So this one's going to be without lotion. That's good. That's good. Maybe just the glue is me. I don't know. Then adding a little bit of detergent, then mixing that together. Eventually, it does form into slime.
You want to show them what you're doing and they're right there, you see? Yep.
It looks interesting.
Once in a while, you should show them to the camera what your results are.
But oh, the girl. There, guys. Well, this is my results, but I don't think they worked out because I used the wrong glue. Mm-hmm. That's what I think. I think. This slide worked out better than this one. So, that's my ending result. And I don't think the glue worked out that good. The next day, I bet it'll be much better.
Do you want turmeric to make it different color, or you're good?
I'll use some.
You'll use
but
it?
Today we're doing a new experiment. We're going to use a seasoning to make it a color. So put that in here.
Okay, you can mix it and see how much color it
gives. Not that much.
No? Well, keep mixing it. It needs to keep. You can always add some more. You see the color is turning yellow orange. Do a little bit more.
Let me do it.
You're doing, I don't want you doing too much. You have glue on your hands.
Thank
you. Don't touch the top of it, because that's good enough.
Whoa.
That's a lot.
Is that glue on your pants? You better wipe that down before it sticks.
No. So let's keep mixing. Okay, truly let you know, it looks like honey mustard. Smells good. It's good.
Does it smell good?
Yeah. And there goes the cushion. And
there it goes. Smells like Indian food now.
And that makes sense.
It's called Indian.
A little sticker.
No, why are you putting that? Lotion?
Yep.
Why would you put lotion in there?
Because that's how you make it.
No, with lotion?
Yep.
I thought it was just the truth. That's expensive lotion to use. Are you kidding me?
Ha ha.
Don't do that.
Not a video, boss. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. That's it. One of the most expensive lotions that I buy for you. Wait. Seriously. You think you're... Oh, my Lord. You would think that you'd be more careful with them, no? I guess not. Isabella, where is Isabella? Where's the little chocolate things that I bought? The Easter candies.
That's not from it.
Where are they?
I don't know. You probably left them at the store. I don't remember you taking them. I don't even remember any chocolate eggs.
I put them
eggs.
On the counter.
I don't remember any eggs.
That when we were on the line, I found them on the side, and I took them and I put them to purchase.
Well, I didn't see any.
Then where did these come from? Because these look like Easter eggs.
They're not.
Where are they, Isabella, from?
Well, that was from the colored foil all the way up there.
This doesn't look like... This smells like there's chocolate in it, Isabella. Stop lying so much.
Well, I don't know where it is.
You took the Easter candy?
No. Where? I don't even know any candy.
If I find it later on, Isabella, just like how you lied yesterday, right? You lie and you lie. You lie to take things that you should not be using for your body. I didn't buy it for you to use today. I bought it for Easter. Shame. Shame on you, Isabella. It's constant lies like this. It's your health that you don't care about.